did spinning while traveling. So we started off with a whole bunch of drills, making you really dizzy, jumping on stairs.
Step,
or triples.
Step, drip, step, drip, step, and then you'll walk out of it, nice and comfortably,
the drunk
man test.
We then moved on to doing our tap turn with a 1-2 leaders traveling with a ball. So you have an inside foot, rock, step. Recap.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 5.
From that point, the whole bunch of things we were doing. Oh, sorry, no, we did this freestyle first.
Yes.
So if I don't catch
two,
the follow.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1.
The triple tips just continue all the way through.
And fold, holding on to the same speed and the same amount of rotation. Just keep going until you come up by your lead.
We then did Andy's crosses. Rock, step, triple, rock, step, triple, and cross, rock, and cross. So we'll do it this way.
Rock, step, triple, rock, step, triple, and rock, step, triple, and rock, step, triple, rock, step, triple.
We then talked about using this rock step and triple step to wind up. Travel more and rotate to give my body some more direction, and this wind up can be redirected for a faster rotation, which becomes step, 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 and triples. So when we do it on this way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, step, step, triple, step, 1. Paying attention, staying close to your body the entire time, looking after them.
Follows paying attention to your lead, making sure that you know where they are, and rotating with your eyes on that.
And continuing that traveling. Just because you get given a rotation doesn't mean your direction should stop. It's really hard for you to stop the rotation. And by giving you all this direction, you know, all of a sudden you're in the spot, just makes it free.